Today is something a little different for you guys. I'm not a huge fan of ranked in Call of Duty because I think it kind of pigeonholes you into using the same 2-3 items. You know, ranked play pretty much bans like 50-60% of the game. You're not allowed to use in that. A lot of the fun things too. And so I was like, all right, I'll play ranked, but I'm going to use a terrible class. And I chose like the worst weapon I could of the SMGs based off of chat recommendations. And I made the weapon horrible as well. Like, you'll have to wait and see. But I hope you guys get a laugh out of it. The game I was playing in, unfortunately, my teammates didn't have mics, but I'm sure they were probably freaking out because what I was using was ridiculous. And actually kind of pumped some kills with it too. Before I go though, also additionally, I said I would tell people, you can go on callofduty.com/redeem. I'll put the link in the description along with the code, and you can redeem. You have to sign in with your account that you use and make sure it's synced with your account, whatever, for your console or your PC. And you can use the code CDLChamps23, I think. I'll make sure before I put it in the description. And you can get all the free stuff from the CDL event if you didn't get that from watching it. You know, like double XP, some knife blueprint, some weapon blueprints, just a bunch of free stuff. I figured, you know, if you guys are playing still and you want some free stuff, might as well. But I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all the support. I hope you enjoyed the BattleBit video as well. I had fun with it, although it didn't do that well for views. So maybe it's something to keep on the second channel because it's a really fun game to play. Dog shit, dog shit, dog shit, dog shit, dog shit. Ooh, one more in there though. One more. Fight of Aznav, those were both dead. Both dead. This is a prime example. As to why I am not a fan. Oh my god, these kids are horrible. I mean, I tried so hard, guys. No shot. Good Lord. In the pool. Again, the recoil! Can't aim. My teammate, you scared the shit out of me. Don't go out there, don't go there. Or do. You can only see the kill streak, hear me call it in, you know. Oh, last second. What a push! What a fucking push! Not Ritz! This guy multiplied his kills by 6 that round. Magically. Magically. Let me just stun there, because you know he's going to be back by that truck, jerking off. Well, you walked in front of me. Not sure what I'm going to do.
low on reinforcements.
Shit on. Absolutely shit on.
30 seconds remain. They're taking A.
I'm just gonna hip fire. It's more accurate. Hip fire more accurate.
Precision airstrike ready for tasking.
Oh my god, is this a comeback? How long have we been in this game for? I feel like this is a 40-minute fucking match. This guy is now 10 times the kills he had 2 rounds ago. 10 times. We're going into game 5 of the MLG Championships. This one match lasted longer than the fucking CDL Finals series. That's insane. What rat? Fuck that guy. I couldn't even hit a bullet. This gun is fat dick!
The enemy's taking the lead.
Are we just gonna abandon B? Is that the play? We're just giving it up? Okay. We're just giving that up. You know he's coming this way, right? One has to. Alright, we're just gonna let them capture A. If you guys didn't know, they can capture A. We'll just quickly lose. Trying to recap it. Save right now. Dead eat up. Missed all my shots.
They're taking A.
Teammate, please shoot him. Oh, lasered from range. Oh my god, the teamwork. How did I win the gunfight? How? God himself doesn't know.
Reinforcements are running low. Final 30.
Top the house. So dumb. You think I didn't see you? So dumb. So dumb. We're on a beamer right now. Can't be stopped. Oh my god! We won the game! Holy shit! I'd like to thank my family and God for this win, because he knows we would not have done it without the miracle that happened today. We should have never won that ever.